Всеки един знае кой е Атанур Доган, предполагам, и той е председател на Municipality.
Everybody knows Mr. Atanur Dogan. We do not need to present him.
As a founder of Atanur. Но ние трябва да го представим като художник.
We have to represent him as an artist.
Той е изключително експресивен и интересен художник.
He is exceptionally expressive and intuitive.
Той както говори, така и рисува. Всичко е съжава и сърце.
He paints just the way he talks, with passion and heart.
Тоновете, които използва, за мен са графични, не са толкова живописни, но методът, по който ги слага, са абсолютно други.
Selma think, in her opinion, the colors he puts are not as much... there is a word that cannot be translated in painterly. She thinks they're more graphic, but the way he puts them, it becomes very painter. So, имате въпроси? You have a question?
Той много често, за мен най-хубавите, аз говоря като изкуствовед, случай, въпреки че не съм точно изкуствовед.
She is talking like an art critiquer, nevertheless she is not, but she understands plenty enough.
За мен най-интересните му неща са композициите, и то композициите от хора от народа, които са в пивниците, на базарите.
For her, she thinks that his most interesting works are the ones, the composition of normal people in normal surroundings, in a restaurant or outside, or his composition of people.
И това за мен наистина е неговата най-голяма сила, въпреки че и портретът е силен, но композицията за мен е...
She thinks that's his strength, and she likes his portraits, which is sometimes they are just absolutely, some things are very perfect, and she thinks his compositions of people. Especially his last solo show in China, in Qingdao.
Това, което също трябва да кажа, че той всъщност е завършил скулптура
в... Yeah, actually, she has to say that he graduated sculptures,
master's
in master's degree in sculpture in Turkey.
И това му дава тази обемност, тази категоричност и сила на хората.
And that gives him that power of form, this totally distinguished form, 3D.
Той, докато рисува, може да каже някои неща, но това е моето конкретно мнение за неговите картини.
For sure he will say something while painting, but that is Selma's opinion about him as artist.
We are waiting for you, Liz.
How to say hello everyone? You teach me again? Hello, hello.
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 Всички.
Hello, всички.
Hello everyone.
Yes.
In Bulgarian.
You know, today I am going to demonstrate one of the my common subject, like food. I am portrait artist. I like painting hands and feet and face, but this time I like to paint food because it's, I believe, those one also expressing the person who is who and what kind of life they are having.
He likes to paint hands and faces and feet, and in this case he will paint the Той обича да рисува ръце и крака и лице. В този случай той ще рисува крака, защото той смята, че краката много добре изразяват живота на хората. Това е много интересно.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. Music. I need music,
it's
otherwise.
It's
you know, for me, paint all about the light. Light.
За него рисуването е за светлината. Аз също така мисля, че светлината е толкова. Това носи емоцията, expression. That brings the emotion and the expression.
Actually, I need maybe video too, because I am excited to start telling all my trick and secrets.
Той няма търпение да ви кажа всичките си секрети и трикове. И иска да му правя.
Но mostly I am making some kind of road, runaway road. Like, for example, this one, it's gonna be run. Now I made some water in here, it will run in here. And here, I like to make runaway in here. When it is coming something too much, it will run in here. And maybe I can make another runaway place in here.
So I will be to the private protective of that, the chair that can be sacred, and so I can be dirigible to the dirigent.
Yes, now, I told you all about my attention, about the light. Light. Now, this is my photograph. This is one of the person working at the recycling place, but he is not working with the secure place. Also, I can tell his food, very hardworking man.
Той може да каже, че по краката, че това е един човек, който работи много силна работа и това са краката на един човек от recycling, место, където се recycling, как се каже?
Yeah, this is my hometown in Güzelbahçe. This guy is older person, around 60 years old.
Това е човек, който е около 60 години и е от града, където той е роден.
Now is how I am creating my art. Mostly I am thinking subject, good subject, which one affecting my feeling like about the life and my excitement. You know, for example, I am interested in human life, human expression, especially natural people, like hardworking people, laborers. Like this guy, it's perfect subject for me. I took lots of photographs, his face, his hands, and also his foot.
Той обича да рисува хора, които са много прости работници, защото той смята, че тези хора имат много душа. Той рисува само това, което много му харесва. И винаги избира такъв обект да рисува, което много лежи на сърцето му.
Now this subject is important for me because that makes me excited to paint. What I am painting, I am falling in love what I am doing.
Той харесва му този, когато избира обекта за рисуването, той иска да се влюби в това, за да може да бъде excited. Много впечатлен, много въодушевен, емоционален, за да го рисува, за да може да сложи емоцията в картината.
This is subject side, this is important, but other important things about the art. Art, I believe, all light and shade and form and textures and strong drawing and all emotion using the colors and sensitivity for using color and shaping up the your subject.
The seven elements.
Yeah, this is important for art, not just subject, about how you feel when you are fighting with your material, with papers, your paint. And also, color is not important for me. For me, it is important about the value. I have main three value. One is light, blank paper. Other one is gray tones, and then dark.
За него не е само обекта важен, а изкуството. Той иска да създаде обекта си и за него най-важното нещо е светлина, светло и тъмно и формата. Той казва, че той не се интересува толкова много от цвета, но чрез цвета той създава какво се казва валю на нам на български. Какво е валю на
български?
Стойност. Стойност, светлинна стойност, тъмно и светло. И той в неговите картини иска да има трите стойности. Светлина, средна стойност и тъмна. Също текстура и форма и цвят и всички седем елемента на дизайн, на композицията.
So, this is my palette.
Това е неговата палета.
You can see almost every color on my palette. Because I am not color person. That reason I am using that much complicated palette.
На света, затова има всички цветове на неговата палета. Той не се интересува много от цвета.
Actually, who is color artist? They have favorite color.
Yes.
And they have formulas, you know, this three and this two and other two, you know. And they have maybe six, seven color.
Colorist.
They made, you know, those combination all the time with same color.
Колористите имат обикновено няколко цвята и те правят комбинации, те знаят кой с кой. Той това не се интересува, той взема чистия цвят и го слага на хартията и ги остава да се...
But I am value artist. Value artist, like for me, those palette, meaning light colors
in there
and dark colors, cold colors and warm colors. That's it. I don't care which company paint or which specific color. I am using all professional paint and I am always attention about the value.
Той рисува светлината и за него не е важен цвета. Палетата му е разделена на светли и тъмна стойност и също на студено и топло. И всичко това е за него важно, за да може да направи стойността, светлинната стойност.
So, mostly I am squinting my eyes. Looking my subject.
Обикновено той се пристисква очите и гледа обекта, който рисува.
And I am trying to find out where is the most lighted area, light area, most...
Tries to find which is the lightest area.
Is it, you are also saying English too?
Той се мъча да намери най-светлата стойност в фотографията.
And I am exaggerating light area and leaving blank paper. Like you can see, I leave some blank paper. I believe leaving white very important. Any watercolor needs some right location, leaving blank paper. Just paper, no paint on it.
Акварелистите да оставяме бяла хартия в рисунката.
And you never had light effect better than blank paper.
И никога не можете да имате този ефект на светлина, ако не оставите белотата на хартия.
Even you are painting real light, for example, light is electricity light, or maybe moon or maybe sun. If you paint the lightest color, like a yellow or anything you think lighter, never lighter than paper.
Даже ако рисуваме с най-светлото жълто, никога няма да е достатъчно бяло, както бялото на хартията.
So white is key paper white, paper clean, paper area, just blank paper, it is key, showing your other value, your gray, your dark, always we compare with the real paper and then we can see how strong paint you use and how much gray tones you use and what kind of value you use. You can see everything comparing with the white.
Той смята, че белотата на хартията е ключа за акварела, защото по този начин можем да сравняваме всички други стойности с най-чистото бяло на хартията.
I believe if we do good balance with those value, any color we are using doesn't matter. It's going to be nice painting.
The colorist, I'm not going to agree with that.
Yes, that's true.
Той казва, че ако наистина нашите стойности са правилни и са балансирани, няма значение какъв цвят се употребява. Казва, че колористите няма да се съгласат с това, защото знаете колористите колко са специфични за цветовете си.
Yes, this is, I like to tell a little bit more about the drawing is very important. If you have chance, you should draw every day.
Трябва да скицираме всеки ден, той казва, че е много важно.
Especially if you are figure artist.
Особено ако рисуваме фигури.
Painting face, hands, foot, like what I am doing, needs lots of practice. Never stop, always practicing. Practice makes perfect and practice makes you a master. Otherwise, I know lots of talented painters, talented artists, but lack of practice, always they have something missing. They are missing something because practice makes perfect. Especially watercolor needs lots of practice. The medium watercolor needs lots of practice. We are building all our experience with our practice. That reason, if you are practicing on one paper, you know the language about the paper, you know what kind of reaction those paper doing, and building up all your knowledge on same paper, you can paint really nice, no risk. If you are changing paper, it is different paper, different reaction, and it's gonna be some hard time when you are painting your art.
Той мисли, че практиката е ключа към наистина към добър, да станем добри артисти, трябва много художници, трябва много да практикуваме. И когато рисуваме много на същата хартия и научим хартията, на която рисуваме, тогава ще можем да постигнем ефекта, който искаме. И ако сменим хартията, трябва отново много да практикуваме, за да научим.
Палета.
Palette, I should move. Okay. Now, this palette design myself, Dogan art, and I like to use all kind of color. Because I don't know which color I am using in next step, because I am not color person, just depends my mood. Sometimes I am happy, I am using more happy color. Sometimes a little bit sad, I am using depressive color like purple, brown, all kind of strange color.
No surprise with the emotions that he carries.
Yes.
Той, понеже е много емоционален, много зависи какви цветове използва, каза, когато аз съм много щастлив, използвам такива цветове, когато съм в много по-така състояние, използвам по-тъмни, по-студени цветове, зависи много на емоционалното му състояние. И ние много знаем за това, за емоциите, защото той е един много емоционален човек.
This for me, dimension is very important too. I like to create my subject more three-dimensional. So education is very important. Like I got sculpture education, Fine Art University. I studied sculpture section, Fine Art University. In Buca, in 950 University. Those sculpture education teach lots because we draw lots of live sketches. Also, when you are working with the clay, with making like three-dimensional image, three-dimensional work, like we did bas or figures, all kind of stuff, 3D work teach lots and you are understanding form. And when you see my brush, always following the form, always I am following form.
Понеже той е завършил скулптура и винаги е правил форма, ако забелязваме, неговата четка винаги върви по формата. И понеже те са рисували много и нали, за да е three-dimensional светлинните стойности, и както виждате, той винаги прави формата с четката.
I like Karashi's work because he is also sculpture artist. Always he is painting very dimensional face and strong expression and very depth, very strong face and figures. I think sculpture education is very important. Even you are maybe just watercolor painter, maybe just pastel artist, or even you are maybe photographer or, you know, any plastic art you are creating, it is good to know other plastic art. Like, it is good to know about the photography, how to take good photography, and language of photography, and also drawing, anything you are doing with art, good to have good education about the drawing, and especially sculptures, you have to try something with three-dimensional and understand about the form. And all those art helping each other to create your personal interest, specialize your art. You don't have to be artist for all medium, but it is good to have some idea, some knowledge, some education about the other medium too.
Много е добре да имаме също знание за другите mediums, за другите техники. Той казва, че да се скулптира и фотография или каквото и да опитваме, всичко това да принася, няма нужда да станем майстори в това изкуство, тази техника, но да опитваме тези неща и да имаме такова познание, защото ще ни помогне за акварела. Той е много. Той смята, че скулптурата му, той това харесва също на краси много, понеже той прави големи форми и големи лица, и той харесва. И той смята, че понеже краси се занимава също с скулптури, прави, той е гениален много отношение. И затова той смята, че това е много важно, да опитваме и да имаме познание за други техники.
I like using large brush.
Обича да използва големи четки.
Which one also very pointy.
И много такива заострени.
I can do some big area, just one brush stroke.
Той може да голяма пространство само с един път строк. Как е строк?
Маска. Една маска.
Една маска.
It is good to brush holding lots of water.
И четката държи много вода, голяма четка, и той употребява също натурални, доста natural hair.
Natural hair. This is wallfare. And also sable layer. This wallfare also is very good. Like most Chinese painter using wallfare, and they are very successful. Wolf.
Oh, wolf.
Wallfare.
It just give a
yes.
Bone in it, Wolf.
Wolf. Wolf.
Wolf. Wolf. Но обикновено натурални косми, защото те носят много повече вода. Задържат повече.
And this point one, it is good. You can go all the detail. You can do all the detail.
За много заострени може с дажите за голяма четка той да прави.
You don't have to change many times brushes.
Или да не сменя четката.
And I am using a lot of water. A lot of water. You can see. Crazy about the water. You can see like this in here. My water in here. Look at this. And even I ask one more water in here. Like, look at this.
Okay.
Now I will use all those ones. Time to time, I am adding a lot of water like this. Look at this. Look like crazy, but this is the technique. Need crazy person to create something crazy art. Okay. And again, you know, few things most important for me. Leaving highlights paper.
Да остави бялото на картията.
And then using a lot of water.
Много вода.
And when I am painting, something happening, some accident, some mess, I am leaving them free.
Случайности, които се случват, той ги остава свободно, не ги поправя.
I am trying to create things with my high confidence.
И той се опитва да бъде много confident, уверен, много уверен, когато рисува.
And I am trying to be fast as I can be.
И се опитва да бъде много бърз, колкото може по-бърз, защото по този начин спонтанният.
Yes, spontaneous, and also I like to create the things quick, fast, and no care, careless, you know.
Той не се интересува какво ще стане. Той го рисува със сърцето си много бързо, без да се притеснява от какво ще излезе.
And letting dry very natural way.
И да го остави да изсъхне по натурален начин.
And you can see where I paint very natural way, fast and, you know, careless. It's all watermark become really
not
nice.
Not careless, intuitive.
Okay, that's better way to say
it. Казва, че без да му пука. Казвам не без да пука, а интуитивно. Това са две различни.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay.
Без да се страхува. Без да се страхува, да. Да, без да се притеснява.
We can continue.
Music.
Okay. Okay, now I will demonstrate something more. And I am going to try all those important things on my project, like painting fast and be careful about drawing and shaping up everything with my brush, following the form and leaving highlights always blank paper and using lots of paper, lots of water.
Сега той ще демонстрира всичко това, което казва и ще довърши.
Yes. About the music.
Много бързо, много интуитивно, без да се притеснява. Establish the contrast. Mm-hmm.
nice. This Turkish music makes me more...
I like it very much.
More excited, maybe a little bit loudly.
A little loud.
Това
прави точно това, което казва. Сега отива на тъмнята, за да направи трите стойности. И все работи на формата и слага още повече вода. Както каза, топло студено, непрекъснато балансира навсякъде. You don't mind that Atanur people photographing?
Yes, yes.
It's okay?
That's okay. If anybody interested in taking photos, feel free to come around.
Just do not bother him too much. Just from a little back.
Если кто-то хочет, может подойти, стать рядом, он не против.
Да, смог это произойти. Потому что я все забыла. Да,
можете подойти, смотреть и фотографировать, только не мешайте им во время работы.
Yeah, this site is really nice to photograph from.
Музыка тоже турецкая, которую мы слушаем.
No. No, oh, it's the glare. It's too much glare on this site.
Yeah,
like, exactly. I have to
Watercolor kind of art, you have to know about the timing. Timing is very important, because some place I paint when it is very wet, some place I am waiting when it is becoming semi-wet, then I am putting second layer. Some place I have to wait completely dry, then I am putting another layers.
Много важно нещо е за времето в акварела, защото когато е много водно и той трябва да изчака маличко натурално да изсъхне и тогава да сложи следващия слой. И това е, той смята, че това е много важно нещо, да знаем кога да влезем в някоя ери и да сложим следващата маска. Маска ли?
Yes, Selma, how many minutes we have? How many minutes left? 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
That's good.
Let's go.
Let's go more.
I think it is the hardest thing to put the detail at the very end, because we all want to start with the detail in the very beginning to look like what it is. Мисля, че винаги е много трудно да държим ръцете си и да сложим детайлите в последната минута, защото искаме още от самото начало да прилича на това, което е, и да се държим винаги, да поставим, както той в много края ще направи детайлите. Това е на акварела едно от секретите, от тайните.
Now it's too wet. I think I should wait some place more, then I like to put second layer.
Сега е много, много влажно и той трябва малко да почака, за да сложи следващия слой.
But now we have very limited time, because another master is going to demonstrate.
Защото следващия демонстратор ще идва.
So I will leave this stage soon. I will move backside, someplace other corner. Then I will keep adding some more paint.
Той, понеже следващия демонстратор ще дойде, той ще се премести там някъде отзад и трябва да изчака малко да поисъхне и ще продължи да рисува. И всеки може да отиде там и да гледа.
Actually,
you have 15 more minutes.
Okay, I know. But need some break and...
Yeah.
I need most of the place now. When it is semi-dry, not completely dry, semi-dry. Yeah, that's a good idea. If you have dryer, it will be good.
Yeah.
Actually, that type of paint, I am doing few different way watercolor. One is wet on wet, one is dry on wet, one is like this, wet on wet, and some places dry on, you know, lots of water,
да,
and paint, dry surface.
Имаме мокро на мокро или мокро на сухо, но в неговия случай са и двете. Той мокро на сухо, а също и мокро на мокро. така че трябва да балансира винаги с водата, понеже използва много вода.
Like my technique, you can see very free. I don't care about the color that much, and I don't know what color I am going to use next step.
Както виждате, той неговата техника е много свободна. Той не се интересува от цвета и той не знае точно кой цвят ще използва в следващата стъпка.
Mostly I have subject which makes me excited to paint. After that, all about the music, about the my company, you know how they are giving good energy for me. Then I am painting whatever I like, very free. And it's almost each time painting coming surprise for me. Because no idea before what kind of paint I am going to create end of the my painting.
Много се влияе от енергията, която получава от публиката, от всичко около него и аз, както казах, той е много емоционален човек и това много му въздейства и той казва, аз не знам точно какво ще направи, как ще го направя, защото тази енергия, която е около мен, ми въздейства много.
Actually, that makes my creation much interesting, much attractive. And much more adventure, because any mistake is happening, anything's coming accidentally, it is giving another platform for me to fight and find out a different way
challenge
to finish my things. And each time it's coming something unique, different, better than what I know, what I can create, because water helping me to create something more than I do.
И това, тази енергия, това прави, той прави неговото изкуство много по-интересно, защото даже и когато направи някаква грешка или нещо, това му дава още повече възможност той да challenge, как е challenge? Да, още по-голямо предизвикателство и това прави работата му много по-интересна и той обича това и му харесва.
Just the watercolor technique has that kind of opportunity. Yes. All other medium,
that is true.
You know, brush, whatever your brush has, whatever you know, just that much thing you can create.
Yeah, so
everything under control.
Yeah,
but watercolor is different. Without control, especially if you are using a lot of water, it is difficult to control. Just you are guessing because of your past experience. And you know that kind of angle, this type of papers, and that paint, that much water, it is creating something like that. Not exactly, but guessing. It is gonna be look like okay, you know, nothing worry, just keep going.
Няма друга техника, която ти дава това, защото никога не знаеш точно какво ще се получи, а другите техники е каквото е начерката и го сложиш, то не мърда. А това е толкова по-интересно, защото и водата и всичко това прави много по-експресивно, по-интересно.
I believe watercolor artists, they should use those opportunities. What it is, just the watercolor technique has negative ideas, you know, especially thinking about the light, blank paper, not painting anything. And just watercolor technique has opportunity creating something with the water more than who we are and what we can imagine. And also, just watercolor techniques letting you to be free and do whatever you like and be satisfied. Just be natural. Let them, those watermark become natural way. It is gonna be look beautiful. Don't worry.
Казва, че да оставим водата и това е хубавото и трябва да се научим да оставим акварела да прави водата без да се притесняваме, защото винаги ще е хубаво. Акварела е свободна техника и няма нужда да контролираме както другите техники и да не се притесняваме, да просто да рисуваме и както казва той, колкото повече практикуваме, толкова по... Добри ставаме. Това е добрия меседж на изкуството, че никога не можем да станем по-зле. Винаги ставаме по-добре. колкото повече рисуваме.
Like, for example, when I paint this one, I try to be very free and natural. All the watermark, I didn't touch again. Just leave them whatever it is happening.
Маркс, тези, това, което е станало с водата и нали, дето така прави водата и остава такива следи, той не ги пипа и казва, това е натурално, това е watercolor, вода и е акварел. И не го притесняват. Аз знам, че много подобници се притесняват, че прави така водата и остава такива следи. Той казва, това е красотата на акварела и на водата.
But still, I am not that much successful like my palette creating. Look at this. This is better watermark in here, better than my painting.
Той казва, аз въпреки всичко не съм толкова успешен, защото палетата ми е много по-добра, отколкото на рисунката. Казва, винаги палетата, като я погледна, е картина.
That is showing also how much experience you have, how talented you are, how creative you are. That's key, be natural. Better than all those knowledge. If you are putting your talent, your experience, top of your nature, then you are the winner. Okay?
Тогава ще бъдем победители, когато сме натурални и правим това, което е не, колкото и знание да имаш, трябва да бъдем себе си и да бъдем натурални. Защото всички сме юник, всички сме юник
и
специални, единични, няма уникал. Други като нас.
Уникални.
Аз не мога да превеждам много добре, защото никога не съм превеждала езиците.
Also, using clean water is very important. Let's add this. No problem. That's okay. Hello, how are you? Nice to see you. Yeah. Finally you made it. Yeah. Get.
Thank you.
Yes.
You have a half an hour more.
Really?
It's only 11 o'clock. You have it until 11:30.
Oh, that's good to know.
Yeah. I thought it was an hour, but you have way more. So don't be in a hurry.
Then I did try it, otherwise...
I know. No, don't worry. So emotional. We just... changes all the time, warm and cool, warm and cool, and works on the forum.
That's good.
But then your head goes there.
Yes.
Oh, and edges, edges. Soft, he's softening edges. So leaving some hearts and some soft edges. Making paths for the eye. Thank you. How did you succeed to put it under there?
Might be we can put in here, then we can copy.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I should let them dry a little bit and maybe next stage is...
We think it's beautiful.
Yes. That's good enough, huh?
Yeah, for me too.
Okay. Big one, you know, thank you very much. Well, all your opportunity.
It's good to know when to stop. It really is.
Please.
Yeah. Yeah.
Signature?
Yes. But this is how much better.
I know it has to be.
But still, you need my signature.
It's finished.
Yeah, I will do signatures.
Yes, please.
Yes, it's,
maybe
it's beautiful.
Half an hour later, because it's still wet. Still wet, you need my signature. Okay. For you, I will do that. But I have to do
it. It was very thick paint.
I like it.
We think it's done. And it's
maybe
beautiful.
In here, because here is a little bit less wet. Which signatures, which...
Atanur, that is one of your best demonstrations I've seen.
Because of you. You made good translation also. You explained much better.
You always do the best demonstration.
Yeah, but this is exceptional. I love this. I think that is just beautiful.